All right, I don't want to go into like too much of that. There's too many of these. Like, why are there 8 different recolors of this and you're trying to sell a mount on the store? Here's what Blizzard's doing. They bring out the patch. Patch is out. People are excited. They're happy. Woo! It's good. Then, here's what happens after that. They're like, you like this? 6 months. This is exactly what they did at the beginning of BFA with this Dreadwake mount. Is as soon as people were starting to lose a little bit of interest in the game, they created this mount as an incentive to keep people engaged in the game a little bit longer. I hate store mounts. I don't like store mounts at all. I think they are a cancer to the game, and I think that they should be removed entirely. I would be happy if Blizzard took them out of the game today. And let's think about some rewards for this, okay? This mount right here, Glory of the Ashara Raider. This mount right here, collecting or looting 5 million gold. There should be an achievement for your character to have 10 million gold or not over 9 million gold. Have that mount be a reward if you have over 9 million gold on one character. This one right here, let's see. This would be a reward for, if you cat or something like that. Dreadwake, let's see. This could be maybe if you complete one of the parts of the quest line for the war campaign. This one right here, I don't know where they could put this in the game, honestly. I have no fucking idea. Same with these ones right here. I have no clue at all. Iron Sky Reaver could just make that a drop from one of the mobs in Siege of Orgrimmar. Or maybe the Glory of the Siege of Orgrimmar Raider. Very, very easy decision there. Fey Dragon, Reputations and Wad. Warforged Nightmare, I have no idea. Heart of the Aspects, make that the reward for the Glory of the Dragon Soul Raider, like it should have been. Celestial Steed, make it drop from Algolon. Like, this could be a rare spawn in Fuldum. Like, imagine how much more badass this mount would have been than the Gray Camel. Should we blame the audience for buying them, or Blizzard for supporting them? Both. Like, I love this whenever I go onto Twitter. Blizzard announces a new, a new store item. And some panda main, right? Like, what is their main character? It's a panda. And you know what? They look like one in real life, too. They go, oh, Blizzard, oh, thank you so much, oh, wow. My job isn't paying me very well, but I think I can scrape together the $25 to buy this new mount for a game I've already paid for 3 times. Ooh. Oh, thank you, Blizzard. Oh, I'm so hyped, wow. You know, and it makes me feel insane that this happened. And I guarantee you Blizzard will be like, okay, this is what's going to happen, right? I hate store mounts. Period. Some of them aren't okay. None of them are okay. Opportunity cost. Blizzard is selling the game short by putting some of the most unique and best and coolest mounts on the store instead of rewards for the game that their subscribers pay for. It creates a profit incentive for Blizzard. Ask yourself this. How many of these are they going to sell? Just think of the number, right? Think of a number. It doesn't matter. It's hypothetical. 50,000. 50,000. How many of these would they sell? 0. So now you've just created a situation in which Blizzard gets a reward and they make profit off of making and gating the most exclusive and unique mounts behind the store. Now, because Blizzard is a shareholder-owned company that has a profit incentive, that means that they are going to always do what is going to make them the most money. That means that they should not even open the door to making this happen, because this is what is going to happen every single time. Okay? It creates a reward for them doing this. It's a positive feedback loop. 4 store mounts in 9 months. Wait, really? 1, 2, 3, wait. What? Well, how many came out during WoD? It was just a Mystic Rune Saber, right? And I think the Sky Reaver came out before WoD even came out. And the Luminous Star Seeker, these two came out during Legion, right? Grinning Reaver, oh right, yeah. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, that's right, it was removed to create artificial scarcity. Okay, never mind, I forgot about that. Okay, yeah. They'll add it back, don't worry. Bro, to be honest, you can farm gold and convert into money to buy store mounts. That doesn't even fucking matter, because that means that somebody still spends $25 to get the mount. That has nothing to do with it. That doesn't matter. Like, that really does, it does not matter. Like, you still, somebody still makes a cash purchase. Like, It's not about me having to spend the money. I don't care about the money, okay? The thing that I care about is the idea. It is the philosophy behind it. Think that Activision's responsible for the in-game store? I'd be surprised. No, I don't think Activision is responsible for the in-game store. I think the the WoW team is responsible for making a certain amount of money. And whenever they don't make that certain amount of money, Activision shits in their mouth. And so what they do is that they say, oh my god, nobody's subbing to the game because it sucks, so we're gonna have to add in 4 new fucking mounts for the new expansion. That's what they do. So there are profit guidelines or goals that they have to meet. And in order to meet those profit goals, they add these secondary things into the game in order to buff up the amount of revenue that they're making. That's why Bellure said, oh, well, you shouldn't look at the way that subscribers are in the game because we measure the game by how well it does in revenue, right? So if they can get, let's say, you have 100 people, right, and you lose 40 of them, but you have the 60 that remain paying twice as much, Blizzard counts that as a win. What?
Asmund.
What?
Just take a deep breath, sit back, and realize that every rant you've ever gone on about store mounts or anything in the store or any of that is completely worthless and nobody cares at Blizzard. They're going to continue to keep doing this, and you're not going to change anything.
Wrong. Wrong. Because here's the thing, is that whenever they introduced a Mystic Runesaber, do you remember back in WoW, remember people went fucking ballistic? It took them like a year or 2 years until they added another store mount. Why do you think that is? Is it because they decided, oh, we just want to stop printing money? Or there was a certain amount of like social negativity that was so strong against store mounts that they decided that it wasn't against their best interest, that it was against their best interest to do that because of how much it would upset the community.
Maybe they have a plan as to when they release these mounts. And that didn't fall in line with their plan. Either way, they still release more mounts. Despite your video.
It stopped for a while. They stopped for a long time. There was only like 3 mounts.
You think you're going to stop them now? Do you really think you're going to stop all 20,000 people watching your stream right now from buying this mount? I mean, Reddit is already going crazy over it. They're hyped as shit. They're buying 8 of them at a time.
That's
Reddit loves it. Reddit is buying their wife's son these mounts, man.
Did you buy the cock mount? No, is it actually on Reddit? Like, they better not be happy about this. Are you serious?
As a heart attack.
New in-game shot mount. Okay, let's see what Reddit says about this. Well, a shark spotted in Nazjar. That's a big boy right there. That's a big boy. Okay, just a second. All right, let's look right here. 6 months sub. How does this work? You buy the bundle, it gives you 6 months, that's it. Okay, where's the rest of these? Shit. Here we go again. Wait, why am I dead? Well, how am I dead? Well, how did I... You know, pushed off? Okay, just a second. I'll deal with this later, all right? Shit, here we go again. Nah, man, nah. I'm sure there will be people who fell for the boat and then fell for this too and regret both purchases. If you know you're going to be playing for another 6 months, what does it matter? What does it matter? Because after the 6 months are over, they're going to add this mount onto the store. Blizzard is using the 6-month incentive as a way to help people rationalize in their mind, the community rationalize in their mind of this being okay. It's already on the store. Yeah, well, they're still trying to... That's the same thing. You can buy it separate already. Okay, that's different than, I guess, the Dreadwake. They're doing... The only reason they're adding this in is to incentivize people to sub longer. And also, because they think that they'll be able to make the community happier whenever this happens. Refresh page? I will in a minute. F store mounts. Don't buy this mount. Asmongold here. Anything special, or is it just a reskinned old Drake? Of course it's special. It's completely unique. There's never been another mount that looks like it in the game. If there was, they wouldn't sell as many of them, and they'd put another mount on the store instead. That's wrong. They're increasing Q2 profits. Only 4 days left. Wait, what? What can we do about this, man?
What do you mean? There's nothing you can do, man. They're going to continue releasing mounts. There is nothing you can do. You will never stop. No. No. You know. You will never stop the retards from buying this shit. Ever. Ever.
It's not about stopping them from buying it. It's about creating enough people that are upset about this. That because there are so many people that don't like it, Blizzard thinks that it's not worth doing this. Because they're going to lose so many people and have so many people get angry. Right? If, like, there's enough discontent and frustration, it will not be worth it to Blizzard to do this. That's why I think they stopped doing them in WoD. Is because people were so angry and so frustrated with the game, they didn't want to take the community hit, and they stopped doing them. That's what I think. You guys think I'm wrong there? I don't think I'm wrong. Like, what do you guys think about that? You can buy it as Blizzard, cool dude, yeah. Making sure it never happens in Classic. They're not going to add store mounts in Classic WoW, dude. Like,
Wait a second. That logic doesn't really hold up because, yes, WoD was bad, and everybody hated WoD, but look at BFA. BFA sucks dick, too, and everybody complains about BFA. They say BFA Omega LOL. Everybody's laughing. It's a hilarious joke.
It's not even remotely close to as bad as WoD. Anybody who thinks that BFA is even in the same universe as WoD is completely fucking delusional just because they're unhappy with the current state of the game. WoD was the worst state of the game that we've ever seen. They ended the expansion early because it was such a disaster. They only did 2 raid tiers. It was very clear that they had entire zones that they didn't even finish. They didn't even do Feral on because it was so bad. I mean, no, WoD is a completely different thing. Like, BFA is terrible. Yeah, it's bad, right? At least it's bad. That being said, it's not even remotely the same as WoD. WoD is 1,000 times worse. I mean, are you really going to say that WoD wasn't 1,000 times worse?
I liked WoD. I had 212 days played in WoD, remember?
Yeah, I unfortunately do, yes. WoD
was not better.
That was
a good time because we... It was. I got to hang out with you. I did a shit ton of raids. I got a shit ton of mounts. I got a shit ton of achievement points. I played the fuck out of WoD, dude. I played the fuck out of it. And I played the fuck out of MoP, too. I'm not saying WoD was awesome. Okay, garrisons were trash, obviously. Okay, nobody can deny that. But I'm just saying, you know, I had an okay time in WoD playing with, you know, my friends.
I had a lot of fun playing WoD too, but the reasons that I had fun playing WoD had nothing to do with the actual content. You gonna do this? Can somebody invite me to a layer where we're actually winning this so I can get the free points? Just a second here. I played the shit out of WoD because Blizzard still had the benefit of the doubt. No, whenever that storm out came out, like, listen, like, people went crazy. Like, they were so angry about it. Like, there was much more community negativity around store mounts then than there was now. Because now, I don't think people give a fuck. The people, that at this point, people have given up. In WoD, they still hadn't given up. So because of that, Blizzard decided to not do it. And I think that's why. Like, there's nobody that's going to be able to convince me that Blizzard stopped making store mounts. At least partially because of the amount of negative feedback that they got from the community. I think that was a very big part of it. Because at a certain point, it's just not worth it for them to do. If it makes that many people upset. Now on WoWhead Twitter. What do you even say about something like this, dude? Like, I just...
I'd say it's not a big deal.
It's not a big deal?
No.
I think it is. Like, it's like, yeah, you can say it's not a big deal or whatever, but it's like this kind of shit, it's just like, it just keeps going and it just keeps happening more and more and more and more. And if we don't have people stand up and say, listen, this is ridiculous, we don't want this in the game anymore, then they're just going to keep doing it. So here's the thing, is that, look, I'm so tired of these mounts, man. Like, every single time that they add a new one of these dumb mounts, is that it's just, I just, why do you care so much what other people do with their money? Simple. It's because if people buy this, that means that it creates a reward for Blizzard, and then they're going to do it again. That's why. If nobody buys it, they're not going to do it. If everybody gets mad, nobody buys it, they're going to stop doing them. Like, and then the game's going to get better because they'll put the good mounts on the game instead of just developing them for the store.
Didn't we promise to give 8.2 2 weeks?
And we have. We've been giving it 2 weeks.
No, we gave it 2 days, and now we're just back to complaining about the game again. I mean, come on. Don't you ever get tired of complaining?
Yeah, I was enjoying playing the game and just enjoying it the past couple days. But now it's just like they just keep adding new shit into the game. Like, 2 days ago, they didn't add a new fucking storm mount into the game. I think Blizzard has intentionally alienated the good players in the game for the, in preference of the shitty ones, right? The big dummies. And I think that's really what happens, man. And, it's really frustrating. It really, really is. Keep inviting me, guys. I'm trying to find another realm. Wasn't I going to be raiding people who complain constantly yesterday? I'm not complaining constantly. This is something that I've been against for every, like, I literally, listen, you guys think this is, oh, this is a new thing, Asmongold, Gold, listen, look, 7 years ago, make a video about the heart of the aspects because I'm mad.
Let's listen in.
Let's not. This is what I did 7 years ago. They released the heart of the aspects, this is what I did right there. See that? See that shit? This isn't new. This isn't new at all.
Hey, I made the salt of the earth joke a year ago when this got... Don't steal my material. I came up with that joke. That's my joke.
It was, actually. It's just, I was so mad about this, dude. I felt like I had been betrayed by Blizzard. And we're back out here again, how many years later, and the same fucking thing is going on.
Asmon.
What?
I'm calling for a return of the old Asmon. I want you to go to your kitchen right now, get some salt, and just dump it on your head in protest of this new dragon thing.
I don't know about this, dude. That's stupid.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
What is that?
It's pink salt. It's Himalayan pink salt.
No, don't waste pink salt on a protest. That's just expensive, man. That's like $10 a bottle.
No, it's not. It's like $2 or $3,
it's
dude.
Expensive. It's not rare, that much, too. Dude. You can't be wasting. Don't waste rare salt, okay?
Well, they're wasting rare mounts.
That's a good point. Carry on. Get ready, Jack. Get ready, Jack. Get him ready. Get him ready. Watch him. Watch him.
Blizzard? It's been a long 8 years. It's been a long 9 years. However long it's been ever since you've introduced the first storm out. It pissed me the fuck off then. Then Dragon Soul came out. What a disaster. We thought the new Heart of the Aspects mount was going to be from the, the Chromatic Champion achievement, or maybe from Glory of the Dragon Soul Raider. But I log on one day, and I see some dick-sucking idiot riding it that's from a guild that can't even clear normal mode. I was pissed. And I'm still mad now. Every time you have made a storm out, every time I'm pissed. You sell the game short and you think that you're going to get more money by having people play the game and spend money than actually get something meaningful out of it. 7 years ago, I did this for the first time. And nothing has fucking changed. I am so fucking sick of this shit, dude.
Oh, no.
There you go.
No.
I don't give a fuck. I don't care at all, dude. This is what you fucking do? You want to make more store mounts?
No.
Every fucking time you make a store mount, I'm going to be pissed. Everybody's going to be pissed. And you're going to have a couple of dick-sucking bootlickers that buy them. But everybody else is going to see right fucking through it. And they're going to be not very excited about getting their Ashara Bloat Ray. True to its name, because there's too goddamn many of them. I'm sick of this shit.
Shit. Sorry, I gotta get all out here.
Twitch Prime.
There's so many of these fucking things, dude.
I don't know. Why did I do this? This is disgusting. Because, like, my head's sweaty, so now it's, like, it's getting crusted into my head.
Fuck it, who cares? Like, who gives a fuck, dude? Doesn't even matter. Today's one of my showering days anyway. It doesn't even make a difference. Fucking goddamn it, man. I'm not gonna take a shower. Okay, just a second. Yeah, I'm so fucking mad, man. Like, how does this happen? How do they do this to us? Like, I'm willing to do it. I don't care. I'll put the salt in my hair. Doesn't matter to me at all. Blizzard keeps adding these storm mounts into the fucking game. It needs to stop.